Craig is in court to claim £105 for non-payment of wages and loss of earnings after his promoter failed to pay him, as well as for a booking which was cancelled last minute. Defendant Paul disputes owing this amount and says as there was no written contract between them, he owes nothing.